Hello there. In this video, I'm going to show you two extra commands. The JQ one, which is specific for manipulating JSON files. It's like the set, but for JSON files. And the WC, the word counter. So let's start with some examples right away. I'm going to open a terminal. Let's start with curl. Let's remember this command and the API we used in another video, the API from GitHub, right there. So if we use this command, we're going to have a list of users, not all of them, not all the ones from GitHub, but 46 objects. So now let's say that instead of writing the user ID here, there was a tool that could help me with this. The tool is called JQ. And it has a special syntax that has to be in between the apostrophes. I will show you an example, but for more precision, you need to go look online. So first I select the object with this, and now I'm going to select, I'm going to look for, select the object with an ID, specific ID. That's some condition. Let's say I want object number from Kevwill. So I want the ID number 35. This should do the work. And there you go. Let me clear that so it's clear. You get the filtered information. This is an example of what JQ can do for you. That's it for JQ. This is all I'm going to show you for now. Just know this tool exists, and it's easier to, once you master it, manipulate the JSON objects. You can actually do a bit more if you want to isolate one of those keys and its content. You can just take, for example, the avatar URL. URL, there you go, you filtered it to another level. Let's switch to, actually let's keep this data, and oops, there you go, let's keep this data, tac tac, there you go. And let's say I would like to know the number of words that contains this this object. So there's another tool for that, the tool that you can pipe into this request, WC, the word counter. If I press it this way without options, it's going to show me three values. The number of bytes, the number of words, and the number of lines. So there you have it. If you want to isolate one, you need to find the right option. So let's say the number of lines, it's actually L. There you go, 20 lines. This is it for now. This is the very basics of both those commands. Just know they exist and that it can be useful in some of your exercises. Thank you for your attention, and see you next time.